inspire you to start a fire. Do something illegal. Only thing you require is a wire to strangle someone. Let out your anger, some building up. You're filled up with pain and anguish. Kid, do you understand my insane language of senseless violent psychology? Apprentices of sickness, learning the art of wilding and robbery with demented instincts. Cemented in your mental is the exceptional fact that feeling sentimental for humans is detrimental. I'm experimental in the ways I'm murdering you herbs and turds with absurd words and verbs. Would you have preferred being lured into a crucifixion scenario where you're eaten by birds? The impresario, flute conviction, describing crude descriptions, prescribing murder through scribes that desecrate the Bible's vibes. Maggots crawling on this page as I write this rap. It's amazing, appalling, I think Satan's calling. I might snap. Rap, stab, flash, jokes, click, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you bloody, you stupid. What's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull. Rap, stab, flash, jokes, click, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you stupid. What's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull. God won't protect your existence, so I don't respect your religion. Visually, you reflect a pigeon, miserably dissected by traffic. Graphic violence, the science of a bloodbath, is mathematic multiplying of catastrophic dying of vinyl plastic. Or a CD master, you can't answer whether I'm making sense or not, or imitating Manson. Preaching the end of God is my mantra. Enter the pod, take a trip into the nucleus of gore where the center is scarred. You'll catch a barbarian beating by convicted thugs, left in a sanitarium. I'm eating prescription drugs. Force me to brutalize you. Demonstrate for you how I utilize a butcher knife to computerize your flesh. Pixelate you. 666 degrade you. You can't quarantine the therapeutic thorazine. Forever putrid horror scenes. That sick cleverly secluded in the origin of your cerebrum. Deep rooted info for the coroner team. Rap, stab, flash, jokes, quick, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you stupid. What's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull. Rap, stab, flash, jokes, quick, then grab your neck, bludgeon you bloody, you stupid. What's after that? Psychological with the demonic pull, reeling you into sin, peeling your skin like a psychotic bull.
Puffin' hash in a bong, trash, that's in a thong. This hooker likes when people watch us fuck, so she can feel like she's a porn star while she's fucking me cause she's starstruck. My tongue is in your crotchless panties. The tartness is sweet like starches and Starburst candy. Bitches hate me but they love a dick inside their slit with a glove fit, heating up like an oven lid. You're mine, you're perfect, that's the verdict. The pervert will vertically twist you and lick you while you jerk it, work it. Euro babes doing it, bitches down to drink piss, fluid plus manure shit.
Come on baby, light my fire.
Suck my dick.
Come on baby, light my fire.
Show me your tits.
Try and set the night on fire.
Rub your clit.
Girl, we couldn't get much higher.
You're a fucking twit.
What constitutes you being a prostitute? You licking duty shoots for lots of loot till you gotta puke. Drinking up shots of fluid, even if you don't wanna do it, you'll be a true whore once you get through the manure. A whole piece, then your esophagus. What an accomplishment, everyone should acknowledge it. You're a pig that could swallow shit. We got different opinions. You feel women should be Christian, sitting home knitting and watching children. I feel women should be stripping and sinning. Syringes and I'm tripping while their pimp brainwashes them in a building. You OD'd, now you're hooked up to an intravenous. It's a minor inconvenience. From the hospital bed, you'll suck penis. You're not exempt from being a wench. As long as both of your lips are mint, you could be dead and I'll still pay my rent. You'll eat the duty from a swollen bowel. A putrid, long, stinky piece that's brown like Colin Powell.
Come on, baby, light my fire.
Suck my dick.